Hello friends, as you all know that we are going to do 7 assignments under this Lita Fun campaign and we have already completed our first assignment. So today we are going to start our second assignment. But before we start, I would like to thank everyone who has donated their inspiration in the form of creative artwork and the efforts you took to create whether that artwork or you know creating that post for the Facebook and Instagram. All the efforts you took, that is seriously phenomenal. So once again, I would like to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now we are jumping for our second assignment. In our first assignment, we wrote one word, that was our name, right? So today also we are going to write another word, which is very simple, but I think so most difficult to express. Now you might be thinking that what that word is, right? That word is mother and father. Now you have already done your first assignment, so you know how to place all these words, where to place in the middle of the paper or on the corner. So it will be your choice. So today I'm not going to talk about that, but today you have to think that how you can represent this word in a beautiful way, because everyone would have been a special feeling for their mother and father, and there might be some beautiful incidents which makes your bonding very special. So you have to note down that 5 to 6 point which you think that makes your relationship very special. And in our last assignment also I've explained you that there might be some feeling which cannot be expressed through particular object or form because they are not confined with some object, but there might be some point which you can narrate through some object. So I'm going to explain you 4 to 5 points how I'm going to narrate that point, and you have to merge two different things, like one alphabet and other one is the object. You have to merge these two things and create one beautiful word. And I have noted down 5 to 6 elements, so I will share with you. Very first, I would like to express my mom as a queen. So I note down first point as a queen. Then second, she is very good artist. Not very professional artist, but yes, she is very good in the art. And she helped me to take art as my career. So art is the second point which I noted down. And when it comes to my father, like my father is very punctual. So I note down on another point for my father is like punctuality. So this is how you have to note down your some points which you think that makes your mother and father very special. And I'm explaining you that how I have merged to one alphabet and other one is a feeling, that how I merge these two things in one word. So let's see. As I've discussed that I wanted to show my mom as a queen, so I have drawn one crown. So merge crown with the alphabet M. So this way you just can represent M with the help of crown. Now what was my second point? That was art. So I'm going to show you that how I merge that art element with the word R. So this is how I created R, which can represent brush, color palette and as well as the alphabet. And I told you that I've written one word punctuality. So for that I've just merged punctuality with the help of wall clock and I made create R. So I merge your object and alphabet together. But keep in mind that alphabet should not lose its character. One can read that character even though some few other element has entered into that R word. Now the same way I've written F. So I've just drawn one here shoes, but somebody can read even F also very clearly. So this is how I already wrote mother and father. Still I have to complete this other alphabet, but this is just for example. Now you can create in the way you want, and definitely your feeling will be different, your points will be different, so your alphabet and then object will be completely different. You have to merge that two things. I hope that you understood the concept of drawing, I mean how to draw this word. And coloring is up to you, whatever color scheme you would like to paint, you can select accordingly. Now this demo was given only just for reference. In case if you would like to change the creativity, I mean your ideas, then definitely you can change the idea, but you cannot change the word. Your word will going to be the same mother and father. This time, once you got your registration number, so format of sharing will be different. That you just can check it out on our art gallery, that how first you have to create the post and then where to upload this post. That is available on our website link. This link will be available in the description below the YouTube video. Along with your post, you need to share our website link and the YouTube video link. Don't forget to share that. Otherwise, your post will not be counted for award category.
This is how you have to create post, and this post you have to share on your Facebook account and Instagram account along with website link and three of primary YouTube video link.
There are many people who are asking for the last date of the submission. So if you have started already first assignment, just start second assignment. And if you are not finished first, then I will advise you to start first assignment. Take your registration number once you cross the 50 line, and then you can start the second assignment. But in every assignment, those 18 people who are posting this complete assignment on their FB and Instagram, and if they are crossing the 50 likes, they can inform us. So their post will be uploaded in our art gallery, which is the section of our website, or it will be posted in our Facebook group. There are many people who are requesting me to share my artwork for inspiration. So in this assignment, in this video particularly, I'm going to share two of my artwork. I hope that you enjoy the painting. So start your artwork and very all the best for this assignment. See you in the third video.